This is a song, though, that I wrote when I first came to Cambridge in 20 years ago, and when I first took the subway ride from Cambridge into Boston, I noticed the subway stations on the line had this interesting property. If I can remember it. H is for my alma mater, Harvard. C is Central, next stop on the line. K is for the cozy Kendall Station, and C is Charles that overlooks the brine. A P is Parkster, Pack Street, busy Boston Center, and W is Washington, you see. Put them all together, they spell, which is just about what Boston means to me.
That's beautiful.
From the old days. A historical curiosity.
You wrote that how long ago? 20 years?
21 years ago, right?
21 years ago. It's still very, very
and
true.
And it's still a classic. You never hear it anymore.